how's it going, everybody? We're back with this Lincoln Town Car. I wanted to keep that last video ready at an hour. We got these last two tires we're finishing up. I wasn't going to make a part two to this video, but I said, oh, well, the heck with it. We'll get it going, and that way you guys can see the job from beginning all the way to end. Stuff out of my pockets. There we go. There, keep pulling back on me. There we go. There we are. All right, that's one. Here up the sun. That was nice. I don't have to shoot this one with the air bazooka, the air cannon, or air bead setter, whatever you want to call it. You call them whatever you want. About 22-23 pounds of air in it. Yeah. Only gonna go to 30 on these ones. Like I said, there's a Phillips station, gas station just up the road here. She can go there and air up their tires to what she wants them at. Alright, let me turn off the air hose. And then we'll balance the tires. Alright. Now we'll grab you guys here. Back there where I had you. One. Hey, grab the other one out of the bed. Oh, ashy. Okay, no weights on it. Right. Oh, that one's perfect. Perfect. I like when they come out balanced perfect like that. And this one's perfect too. Don't get any better than that. I like that. All right. I like it when you put it on the balancer and they come out to be perfectly balanced already after you put them on the rims. Can't get any better than that. It's not very often that happens. So we'll just put them back on the car now. But hey, not bad, a little bit over an hour for doing everything by hand. No machine. Let it down off the jack stands, and then we'll tighten it down with the torque wrench. Thank you. this way. Wheels are slightly turned. Here we go. All right, well, there we go. One Lincoln Town Car, four tires all done. We got those done in 1 hour, 11 minutes, and about 45 seconds. DS Vault, and we'll catch you guys in the next one. We do the four-tire changeover in Lake Delton.